respected viewers, the video is about canola oil properties and how canola oil is made.
Cooking oils are basically fats, one of the essential macronutrients which our body needs to produce energy. Fats also help in the absorption of fat-soluble vitamins. Cooking oils also add to the browning of food and for the heat transfer too. Canola is an oil seed crop, originally bred from rape seed. Most canola crops are genetically modified. Canola oil is vegetable oil derived from a variety of rapeseed low in erucic acid. Canola was originally a trademark name of Rapeseed Association of Canada. Can from Canada and ola meaning oil low acid. But now canola is generic term for edible varieties of rapeseed. The neutral taste and high smoke point of canola oil makes it choice for frying, sautéing and baking. It is also used to make margarine. Canola oil made into margarine goes through hydrogenation. This process makes the oil solid at room temperature and extends shelf life, but also creates artificial trans fats which are harmful to health and have been linked to heart disease. The trans fat content of different oils is shown in slide. Canola oil is referred as RBD oil, means refined, bleached and deodorized. Most canola is extracted using hexane solvent. Heat applied can destroy the omega-3 and create trans fat. Cold pressed canola oil exists but very expensive. The nutrient content of canola oil and other properties are shown in coming slides. Thank you. thanks for watching the video. Kindly like and share and subscribe the